working at a club in Port Neches, Texas, and a couple of gentlemen came up to me and, you know, asked me if we'd like to record. And that was a dream come true for us, because that's what I really wanted. And it happened to be the Big Bopper, and he had written a song for me, and it was Running Bear. We drove over to Houston to Gold Star Studios, and JP, the Big Bopper, was there, and the greatest country singer there ever was doing the backup too, was George Jones. And that was a kick, it really was.
I need the Big Bopper to thank for this song. JP Richardson, the Big Bopper, wrote Running Bear and gave it to me. I was but a young child at the time. And here's another important note, and it's as true as if I'm standing here. 49 years ago this month, Running Bear was the number one song in the U.S. 49. Thank you, JP. On the banks of the river stood Running Bear, young and brave. On the other side of the river stood his lovely Indian maid. Little White Dove was her name, such a lovely sight to see. But their tribes fought with each other, so their love could never be. But Running Bear loved little White Dove with a love big as the sky. Running Bear loved little White Dove with a love that couldn't die. He couldn't swim the raging river, cause the river was too wide. He couldn't reach little White Dove waiting on the other side. But in moonlight he could see her blowing kisses across her waves. Her little heart was beating faster, waiting there for her brave. But Running Bear loved little White Dove with a love big as the sky. Running Bear loved little White Dove with a love that couldn't die. Then Running Bear dove in the water, little White Dove did the same. And they swam out to each other, through the swirling stream they came. As their hands touched and their lips met, the raging river pulled them down. Now they'll always be together in that happy hunting ground. Dogs Running Bear love little White Dove with a love big as the sky. Running Bear love little White Dove with a love that couldn't die. Thank you so much, folks. It was a pleasure working for you. How about my big Indian? And a Oomba Ooga to you. Thanks so much.